So I opened up this plug yesterday thinking that there was a loose wire inside, and instead I found a white wire in there that's not being used with exposed strands. Monitor's reading okay right now. If I bend down this connection, simulate the way it was inside the plug and make it short, if I let it go, right back to normal.